Hello
second
everyone,
person is.
I'm Fu Xingchen from Beihang University. I'm very glad to share my work about cultural graph generative adversarial networks. The work cooperates with Macquarie University. Next, I will first give a brief background introduction about robust graph representation learning and Riemannian geometry space. Then, I will introduce our model named CurveGAN and the experimental results. Finally, I will give a summary of our work. Graphs have been widely used to model the complex relationships between objects in real world. However, there are many unknowable noise in the real network. These noise have huge impact on the topology of these networks. For example, a single binary tree structure with an extra edge may become a triangle, or the cycles may be broken by missing some edges. For graph learning, ignoring the existence of noise in the environment lead to the overfitting problem in the learning process. The generative adversarial networks are powerful, robust representation learning methods and have been widely used and studied. However, for the graph data, there are some limitations of the existing GAN-based methods. Since the network is non-Euclidean geometry, for the topological preserving, the existing work need perform some extra operations, such as random walk. The problem is that these methods require additional processing, so we want to find a way to deal with the discrete topologies as the continuous data to make framework simple and elegant. As we know, the grid or matrix data, such as image, is regular data. Or we can say it is Euclidean structure data, and it has fixed size neighbors. However, the graph data has no Euclidean structures, because the neighbors of each node are not fixed. Therefore, for a graph, it needs a larger embedded space for representation. From the perspective of embedding space, the flat space or manifold is not enough, and a graph is better suited for embedding to a curved manifold. Our core idea is to use Riemannian geometry manifold as a geometry priori to capture the underlying structure of a graph. In other words, we can understand a graph as a discretization of a latent geometry manifold. For example, the hyperbolic geometry space can be understood as a continuous tree, and spherical geometry space benefit for cycle graph, and appreciate Riemannian geometry space minimal topology distortion for graph embedding. Also, Riemannian geometry is powerful mathematical tools. We still need to solve our key problem. As shown in example below, the real-world graph data always has different local structures. In Kuratin network, the central region has tree-like structure, and the blue region has some cliques, and the noisy edges may easy to change the local structures. However, the Riemannian geometry manifold is regarded as local geometry of graphs, and it is difficult to capture the local structures. To deal with topological heterogeneity problem, we need to consider the local structure property of the graphs. We use the ridge curvature to preserve the local structure. The ridge curvature is edge-based measure. It encodes local geometry properties for each edge. Ridge curvature quantifies the deviation for tangent directions. As we can see, the negatively edged in red behave like backbones, and the positively edged maintain the connectivity of clusters. Our math mainly have three steps. First, to minimize the embedding distortion of a graph, we estimate the global average sectional curvature to find embedding space and compute the ridge curvature for each edge. Second, our model generates negative samples by sampling fake null representation from the wrapped normal distribution in Riemannian geometry space. And finally, discriminator discriminates the positive, negative, and the fake samples. The architecture is shown below. We want to directly generate the hard negative samples from continuous embedding space. For the fake null generation in non-Euclidean space, we need to extend the noise distribution, the normal distribution to Riemannian geometry space. An approach is to use the wrapped normal distribution. Then we can introduce the reparameterized sampling stage to generate the negative null representation. The generates also need to preserve the local structure information as much as possible. So we need to regularize the generated fake null by using ridge curvature. If two nodes are similar in the same local structure, they should have the same ridge curvature in the neighborhood. The discriminator needs to determine whether the connection between two nodes is true. For link prediction, we use Fermi direct decoder to compute the connection probability. For node classification, we map the output embedding to tangent space, then perform Euclidean logist regression. For each training apple, the time and space complexity is here. Our most time complex is linear to the number of vertex and edges. We generate three synthetic graphs using well-accepted graph theoretical models, and also conduct experiment on three real-world datasets. We consider a number of baselines, including Euclidean graph learning methods, Euclidean graph gap, and hyperbolic graph learning methods to compare with our model. As shown in table, our model achieves the best average performance among all datasets with different topologies, and quite benefit a lot of from the continuous geometry space adversarial training. We evaluate the generality of the model by setting different training ratio and evaluate the robustness by simulating poison attack. For generality, our model significant outperformance always lies even when the training ratio is small. For robustness, our model outperforms Euclidean and hyperbolic model in different perturbation rates. To verify the practicality, we evaluate our model on three real-world datasets. The table reports the performance of our model and all baselines. Our curve game outperforms all baselines on real graph, including hyperbolic geometry mode. It shows that our method can improve benefit for learning complex topologies, but the Euclidean models have better performance on no classification tasks. The reason is the node labels are more dependent on other fields, such as the node's attributes or other informations. For generality, we find the stability of the autoencoder's method is higher than GAN-based methods. Also, our model can increase rapidly. For robustness, our model always has better performance even when the network is very noisy. The geometry information making our model has excellent denoising capability. We also compare the training time of our model and baselines. The results show that the average evaluation of our model outperformance baseline on all datasets. You can see our curve game has better computation efficiency in game-based methods. Finally, let's review the highlights of the proposed methods curve game. First, our model considers the geometry a priori of different topologies, which can preserve the complex structure information. Second, our model can capture the global underlying structure and local structure by using graph curvature and has more smooth performance. Finally, our model can directly generate fake samples in continuous Riemannian geometry space and has low computation complexity. Thanks for listening. That's all. If you have any question, please contact me by email. Thank you.